And by so doing, that healing must be performed.
Thank you, Lord.
Amen.
Amen.
The scripture says he sent his word to heal.
Yes,
amen.
Yes,
healing is in the word.
Yes,
if you're my submission, how can healing be the word? To sit here, to mask, to speak the word.
Yes, sir.
And my servant will be healed.
Yes, sir.
Come on and talk.
Hallelujah.
And did Jesus speak the word?
Yes, he did.
I don't know what he said, but he said something.
Yes.
To the sanctity, servant. And whatever Jesus said, when they got to the house, the man was healed. Come on, let's see.
Hallelujah.
The devil came to him and said, God won't heal. He said, a hole will be in the world and I might have had some doubt. But I pray you, this is not going to prove. And Jesus said, I'm not healing. He said, I have the strength.
Yes,
sir.
Thank you, Lord.
You can just take your hands off of your problem.
Hallelujah.
Hold your head.
Thank you, Lord.
This is your
mind.
Thank you,
Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus. At the word of
the
devil, I become.
Yes, sir.
Hallelujah.
Yes, sir.
Thank
you, Lord.
When it comes out of the Lord,
I say you will. Yes, you will. There you go. Thank you, Lord.
The Lord told me to do. And you can see right now. Come on. Come on.
Thank you, Lord.
And the Lord.
My Lord.
Told the pastor.
I know you.
I want you to
say.
And I want God to strengthen these people. Come on, Lord. I'm deep down. Anytime God gets ready to do something, he always shows up. But I go beyond that, and God is the Lord. Come on and talk to me. To look at dead and seeking. And I'm seeking healing right now. Not only that, but I find healing in this life. And I just want you to break loose and give God thank you for it.